Once a doctor visited cats to make them a very important and useful injection. Cat's flu epidemic was coming and could only be stopped with injections. Cookie, candy, and pudding are not afraid of injections. They understand how important injections are, but not all cats are so brave. Cat's friends became very frightened when they found out about the doctor's visits and they decided to hide. And now the doctor is not able to make injections. But there's one even worse thing. All friends could get ill without them. Cookie, candy, and pudding made up the plan how to help doctor and their friends. They decided to call other cats and invite them to come around and play doctor games. When cats understand that medicine could be not frightening but even funny, the doctor could come and make useful injections. Doctor liked this idea very much and decided to help Cookie, Candy, and Pudding. Doctor brought various medical tools and interesting things from hospital to make the game even more interesting. Cats were excited about this idea. Cats told friends about a real toy hospital at their house with a lot of different offices. Now they invite patients to play with them a very exciting game. Soon after that, friends came to visit Cookie, Candy, and Pudding. There are so many friends that you can notice a long line, like in a real hospital. Tap the patient who has an appointment. Cats are playing doctor games. Patient seems to be a little bit frightened. Calm the patient down. Move the roller organ's handle to calm the patient down. Tap the roller organ. Tap the rattle to calm the patient down. Tap the dog to calm the patient down. We calm the patient down. Continue cure the ruler, which patient likes. Great! Patient is happy. Measure the height. Set ruler mark to the head of the patient. The height of the patient is high. Choose. The weight of the patient is average. Let's continue examination. Check the ears of the patient. Tap the thing you ear. Bear. Right. Deer. Great. Hammerfish. Correct. Walrus. Great. The hearing of the patient is average. Listen with a stethoscope all the problematic places. Move the stethoscope to the problematic place. Patient has a severe heel scratch. It is not very dangerous, but it is better to scratch the heel. Scratch the heel of the patient. Patient likes it. Keep on. The problem is solved. Let's continue examination. It's time to make an injection. Disinfect the hand. Tap the syringe. Fill the syringe with vaccine. Patient needs gray vaccine. Move the needle to the correct ampule. Fill the syringe with vaccine. Move up with your finger. Tap the syringe. Patient is afraid of an injection. Calm the patient down. Tap the toys on the shelf to calm the patient down. Continue to distract the patient. Great! We have distracted the patient. Make an injection. Move the syringe to the patient's hand. Move with the finger down. Tap the syringe. Stick the plaster. Choose the plaster. Patient withstood all the torture. Tap the sticker. Let's write down a certificate of injection for the patient. Tap the stamp. Patient could be sure that cat's flu epidemic isn't dangerous anymore.